At noon, 2 days after police spent hours canvassing a Southside neighborhood, searching people's yards and putting a school on lockdown, it appears the person JSO was searching for has been apprehended. Now, that's according to an email the principal of the preschool sent to the area of parents today. We did reach out to JSO, which has remained tight-lipped about this investigation. We'll continue following the story. We'll bring you the latest on First Coast News at 5 o'clock.